Terry from 14 off the front of the rim, but no good. Rebound Kristy Wallace for Baylor, and she brings it up with a right hand on the right hand side. They leave her wide open for three, and she hits it. Well, first quarter, Landry
just needs somebody to put the ball in the basket, and they're out rebounding Baylor 11-9.
Wallace on the wing from, and Tech, after being down 15, they're back within six. Wallace got around Bright, underhand to Cox underneath for the layup. Yes, it is.
But today, a Longhorn victory would be helpful to the Red Raiders should they hold on and win.
As Wallace, throws it off of Bright dirty. And got the layup.
That was a heady play there by Wallace. She threw it right off the back of Grayson Bright.
And then neither team can score on their first trip of the second half. As Baylor was just over a point per possession in the opening half. As Wallace off the glass, no. Landrum with a rebound. As Landrum pushes up into the front court to Wallace all the way. Back to Landrum, lays it in. Promoting breast cancer research. Wallace steps in, shot is up and in around Zuri Sanders. That's a tough five on the floor. As the inbounds deflected and a steal. Wallace with it, takes it strong against Sanders, lays it in. Out on top, Landrum, left side. Urson thought about it for three, now gives it up to Wallace, who will take for three and hit.
Goodness.